Okay, now stop that. Push from what? Oh, I get it. Damn. I think I have to move that bridge up and then jump on it. Not moving. Damn it. I'll be right back when I figure this out. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna. I'm assuming that this is a one-way trip. One hell of a fall. Ow. Fuck, that hurt. Just sit here and recover for a second. Oh, come on. Of all places, why would you put one of those here? Guess I have no choice but to move on.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
So I know that the orb was here, and I know that I'm about to die. I don't want to use any of my light. Oh boy. Do you know I'm here? This is only a day old. Fucking scary. Poisonous fungi. Thank you. vaccine. So I need this vaccine. Oh my. This is where harvesters are created. I don't want to be in there. I just have a copper tube. Fuck, I'm probably gonna have to go back in there. I really don't want to, though. I don't have a choice. Pretty sure those rooms were just there just to drain my sanity. Okay, so I have this copper tube. Where would the vaccine be? The vaccine wouldn't be in the morgue. No, the vaccine would be not in the morgue, that's where he keeps the dead people. Wait a minute. This is a syringe. How the fuck did I just connect that? That's weird. Now I need to find the vaccine. And I'm assuming that it doesn't run in the morgue because that's where it keeps the dead people. Where would he keep something that keeps people alive in order to work in the sewers? Sister. Oh fuck, no, this is the wrong place. I've already been there before. Skip it a butts. One sec, I'll be right back. That's the morgue. What is this? Control room. I don't think you'd keep the vials for vaccine in the control room. Wait a minute. What if that body... hold on. I'm probably very crazy for trying this, but... what if that body had some of the vaccine in it? Okay. The syringe can't penetrate the skull. Hand drill. This is the brutalest fucking thing I just ever did. I just injected his blood into my body. And I don't even like... oh my god.